This music is getting on my nerves. Another one of those things over there. Here's the camera being stupid. Like, just auto adjust. It would be nice if you just auto-adjust to become behind her. Like... Wow.
Has a special job. How would you get gin from a barrel into a bottle?
Like in Zelda, when you target something. It will automatically, when you tap the targeting thing, it will automatic center. But this, it doesn't do it. You have to hold it. How much more of this stage? What is this? What's going on? Am I doing, even doing anything? I don't get it. What is going on? What is this crap? Wow. Huh? Donkey Kong shit is this. Come on. I guess this is neat. Okay, this is just going on way too long. What is the purpose? Okay, what is the purpose in this? This has no purpose. Other than to stretch out the game and I guess to break up the action, but what's the real point? It has no story-wise. It has no point. At least like with the like the side-scrolling areas and other and the other stuff you did, it was like a quest or something, something you had to do. But this just doesn't make any sense whatsoever in the context of the stage. Like, why am I doing this? What is this? What is this? I don't understand. Why is this? And look at the camera. I can't see. Oh, there it goes. Wow. Oh, this is terrible. This is... I don't understand what was that about. Why did it okay. I was about to say, because I didn't die. That's another thing, when you, sometimes the camera, as you can see if you've been following this, the camera just sometimes, like, pans for whatever reason when you're platforming. Noticing, if you notice a thing of what I keep complaining about is the camera game. See, did you see just the camera just wig out like that? After I killed him? Six.
powerful allies.
This is really creepy. Yeah.